Teamwork. There you go. That's pretty much your answer. But if you want to stay for more because you actually appreciate me as a person, I want to explore the answer in a bit more detail. I really appreciate that. I'm just trying to keep this video short, you know, because TikTok and YouTube Shorts has ruined everyone's attention span. And also every conversation I try to have with my friends. I mean, damn, bro, get off TikTok for once. So yeah, here we go. Basically, Solace is the new orb. She comes from Colombia. Blah 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 blah. I've already discussed this a million times. Okay, so she's got the P90 and the Inter-12. So at 4th one, she don't actually look that good. But she also has the SMG-11, which is arguably the most powerful sidearm in the game. Pew pew pew. Damn, is there something wrong with me? Not to mention that the P90 can be a pretty big headshot machine when you really think about it. I mean, with good recoil control, this thing's literally a laser. But yeah, I know what you're thinking. Why does this make her overpowered? You basically just told me she has a headshot gun on an SMG-11. And that's true. Okay, so let's get onto her gadget. As you already know, she's pretty much an IQ on defense. This doesn't make her overpowered or anything. This just makes her great teamwork. Basically, that's the whole point of Solace. She's designed to work in a team. The whole point is that someone can play Solace and call out the attacker's gadgets to the entire team. This plus great communication can basically allow the entire team to devise the entire attack strategy with just the knowledge of where they are and what gadgets they use. God damn, this video is going way too fast. It might as well just be a short at this point. But none of you will stick around to the end. Anyways, back to Solace. So yeah, you can pretty much devise an entire attack strategy and come up with a counter with it on the go. As long as you have the right people, I guess. What's that you see through the wall where a thermite charge is getting placed? Then call over Bandit. Don't worry about it. No, you're already thinking, oh my god, oh, that makes her so overpowered. Oh. But no, it don't even make her overpowered. There's literally so many counters to this. Okay, so first of all, EMPs of any kind disable the gadget. That means that a well-placed Fajr EMP will just disable her altogether. So she might as well just not be there again. Oh, what's that? She's a bit far away and you just keep scanning your gadget every single time, then start putting pressure on site. See what I mean? There's so many counters to just move her away. Like, it's not even an issue. Which is absolutely great, because at the end of the day, that is what Siege is about. It's about using your IQ and planning skills as a team to counter the enemy's strategies. I mean, think about it. There's a smoke held up in bunker, and they've got a mirror on the wall. Don't worry about it. Just start chucking nades, flashbangs, and start pushing down from tower stairs. And this is why Solace is absolutely great. It's not because she's overpowered or fun to play, but it's because she brings back the essentials to Siege, the thinking and the strategy that this game is all about. And at the end of the day, that's why everyone puts so much hours into Siege. It's a constant game of who can outwit the other. I mean, yeah, gun skill has a little bit of a role, but without playing well as a team, you're not gonna get anywhere. I mean, you can only look so many directions at once and deal with so many people at once. Even if you're like auto lock on headshots, it doesn't matter. What matters is that you have a group of people that you can play well with, work well with, and strategize with. And so there you go. That's why Solace is such a great addition, because she's bringing back what Siege is all about. But anyway, I guess this is just my opinion, so it doesn't really matter what I think at the end of the day compared to you. So don't take this too much to heart. And make sure to share what you truly think on this in the comments below. But that's all for today. Make sure to like and subscribe. Have a great day. Peace.